So I was really surprised about like how different this subject can be from other subjects that I've done. Just like, you know, it's sort of, normally it's in a room like this with all pods, and it's very collaborative, you know. Every week, just every group getting up, presenting what they have to show for that week. You know, it's pretty different from your standard lecture tutorial format.
It was very hands-on. It's the most practical work that I've ever done at university so far. We're given an actual client and we listen to their feedback, their requirements, and we build a product out of it. And it was a good replication of what we might expect in the industry.
I think the thing that surprised me most was just being able to consolidate our learnings from subjects around uni onto like a hands-on approach, something that like we'd be doing in real life situations in like the work industry of like software development.
So this subject really gave us a first-hand experience of what it's like to develop a project using the Agile methodology. So it really challenged our time management due to the fact that there were like very little classes in this subject.
I think the most valuable skill I learned was working with other people and just getting that brainstorming going. You sort of set on an idea and it doesn't sort of happen until everyone has their input on it, and it's something just like something different, completely different, grows out of it. So I find that quite surprising.
For me, I have a lot of trouble just in general, like communicating with people. And for our project, we actually had a real life client which we could develop a solution for, and just being able to communicate them, consolidate ideas with her was like really, really worthwhile.
For this, it was definitely team working skills and also applying software in a scale that you don't usually get to apply at university. So there's a lot more levels to it than just making something. We have to design, project plan, and it was a combination of all the things we'd learned. So it was good putting it together.